top end talent fills the male cupboard. And now for a look at the state champion Bulldogs. Here's their GLICOD.com season preview presented by Republic Bank. After the storied program captured their ninth state title last December, the Bulldogs figured to contend in 2019 with a mix of elite playmakers and a youthful, talented core. The unenviable task of replacing EKU-bound and tough-as-nails quarterback Garrett Dennis will likely fall to Elijah Parrish. In cleanup duty last season, the 6-foot-175-pound senior connected on 13 of 19 for 138 yards and a pair of scores. Parrish throws a catchable ball and has innate knowledge of the offense. Steady Quantrill Wright returns as the top rushing dog. The 5'8 senior scampered for 600 yards with 6 touchdowns in 2018. The receiving group includes UK commit Isaiah Cummings, plus first down maker Bryson Rogers. The 6'4 Cummings is a high school mismatch, grabbing 41 balls for 600 yards and 11 touches despite a shortened season. At 6'5, Rogers would be most teams' number one and is on many FCS coaching radars. In 18, he brought in 15 balls for 200 yards and 2 scores. The Bulldog D returns but 2 starters from a unit that allowed just 9 points per. Leading the way is linebacker Joe Kersey. The 5'11", 215-pound senior is elite at his position, posting 100-plus tackles in back-to-back seasons. Charles Webster and Judah Ford will also figure prominently. Mail will be huge favorites in a district that also includes Southern, Fern Creek, and Bullet East, but the marquee matchups will feature the same cast of characters, a pair of September tilts with X and Trinity, as well as the 138th edition of the old rivalry in Week 11. Chris Wolf is one of the state's top coaches, and if a few of the younger players can develop, could very well be playing for another 6A championship. For more coverage of the Bulldogs this season, visit GLICOD.com and tune in tomorrow as Greg Horn will report from Lexington Christian, one of the top 2A programs in Central Kentucky. Today for Mail, I'm Chris LaBarre.